just between us. Politics bore the hell out of me.
I should have gone for flirting.
Not enough action.
Didn't think you were the type to get his hands dirty.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood?
Is it? Where?
Yeah. It looks like...
actually, it's lipstick.
Well, no wonder you were late. Say no more.
Do excuse me.
Not my lipstick.
Bruce, but, another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally.
Is that Alfred?
Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham, for all of us. At least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
Doesn't look good.
Maybe he can change your mind.
Jesus, Harvey, inviting a known criminal to your fundraiser doesn't exactly look good for your squeaky clean image.
Let me worry about that. Word of warning, Bruce. Play nice.
Batman don't play nice, fool.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars.
Cocaine room?
I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes.
You can't afford it.
Man, all flash, no class.
Well, you couldn't afford it.
What?
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh.
Carmine Falcone, thank you for welcoming me into your home.
Well, it wasn't my choice. We're all listening to what I'm going to say?
You're a respectable man, I hear.
Refuse. They're all watching me. Can't shake your hand, you scum.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor.
The parlor?
Me, if you will.
What happens in the parlor?
You should know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Come on, guys. Bruce.
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes. Have a drink, have a talk. I'll bring Bruce back to you soon.
We talk alone. Just you and me. Sorry, Harvey.
Yeah, I'll get a drink or something.
I'm pissing everyone off right now.
Christ.
That guy's an interesting face with the door.
Yeah, well, that's just like Harvey, huh? Wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much. Chaps my face with words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity. He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs.
How are you trying to make it better?
Lighten the load if we do so together. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship. Chop this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat. Or I can pull it out from under him.
You didn't say please, though, but...
Okay, imagine. This is me. And these are all my friends in Gotham.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have done that. He tossed the chalk for me and asked me to do it.
Restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home, hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light.
If well,
between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city.
I'm just doing this for Harvey.
We got a good thing going, so I don't see why we shouldn't team up.
Look, I'm only talking to you because Harvey asked, trusting a friend to know what's best for Gotham.
Now that's a predicament.
Is it now?
You listen to me, kid.
Hey.
I know, somewhere inside that tuxedo, you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake.
Did he? Look where that got him.
And which to break.
Don't talk about my father.
Don't you dare talk about my father.
You're getting worked up over nothing. Hell, I knew him longer than you did. People don't say no to me. Not
for
long.
This is exactly when I say no to him.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Saved by the bell.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house.
Good.
The owner's a prick.
Oh, yeah?
And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I don't sell things to mafia lords. Credits now, a half hour into the game. It's probably only gonna run for another hour.
It's me.
We're in the Batcave. Yep. All purple, see? Our choices do matter. Episode 1. Realm of Shadows. I like that.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in.
The credits aren't keeping up. I mean, the subtitles.
Remember to keep those front doors locked tonight.
What's that for?
We have breaking news tonight. Five criminals are in custody this evening after a break-in at City Hall. The notorious Batman was on the scene, but failed to secure the stolen items.
Not all of them. Let's see what she was really after.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, the frame rate hits.
Really think these accusations hold any water with the voters? Or will it be perceived as a desperate attempt from a flailing campaign to take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians?
And in other news, you're now on day 3 of the factory fire that will not end. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center, owned by Ace Chemical. Still no word on what started the fire, but whatever's burning in there has resisted everything the fire department has thrown at it. They're recommending people avoid the area and seek immediate treatment if you happen to breathe in any of that tar black smoke.
And one mobster's murder caused quite a...
I don't want to read over that so you guys can read.
The body of Falcone family capo Louis Pistachio Garmone was found hanging off the side of the 4th Street Bridge sometime just before dawn, causing traffic to back up for miles as the cops cut him down.
Oh, it stopped.
Random stabbings
nope.
are the latest headache for the riders of Gotham's overcrowded Skyrail cars to contend
Victim's
with.
Victim's assistance.
Gotham police are investigating multiple cases of riders receiving abdominal wounds from an ice pick or other pointed weapon while pressed into the tight quarters with fellow passengers. A few have died, while most have been admitted to Gotham General in critical condition. The police police don't have any suspects at the time. Two more patients have gone missing from Arkham Asylum, bringing the total number of escapees from the half-prison, half-mental hospital to 15 this year. Only three have been caught to date, but all the escapees highlight the rough, some would say inhumane, conditions at the aging asylum. The latest, 44-year-old twin brother and sister Leon and Valerie Muldoon, should be considered dangerous if found. Authorities are asking that you do not approach and call police immediately. Mayor Hill's Gotham Beautiful Act takes effect today, making it possible for landlords to evict tenants immediately and without cause. The new law was created in order to allow Gotham City's biggest property owners greater ability to modify and improve the city's aging buildings, some of which have been occupied by families for decades. So if you come home from work tonight and find all your stuff on the street, don't worry. It probably isn't anything you did wrong.
And if you can believe it, now you can't even trust the valets. More on this after the break.
Mayor Hill says he's tough on crime, but since his election, violence in Gotham has skyrocketed. And when he was presented with legislation that would have dismantled organized crime in the city, he vetoed it, killing Gotham's chance for a safer future. Maybe that's because the rumors of Hill's connections to some of Gotham's most notorious mafia families are true. We don't need another gangster running the city. We need a crime-fighting hero. With over 200 successful convictions, District Attorney Harvey Dent just might be the hero Gotham needs. But he can't save our city alone.
Cat burglar.
He needs your help. He believes that together we can make a dent in Gotham's crime. But it starts with you. Vote for Harvey Dent and elect a real crime fighter to Gotham's mayoral seat.
I'm Harvey Dent, and I approve this message.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite Batcave in the world.
Think these accusations hold any water with the voters? Or will it be perceived as a desperate attempt from a flailing campaign to take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians?
And in other news, you're now on day 3 of the factory fire that will not end. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center, owned by Ace Chemical. Still no word on what started the fire, but whatever's burning in there has resisted everything the fire department has thrown at it.
It's more than New York City.
People avoid the area and seek immediate treatment if you happen to breathe in any of that tar black smoke.
And one mobster's murder caused quite a headache for commuters this morning. The body of Falcone family capo Louis Pistachio Garmone was found hanging off the side of the 4th Street Bridge sometime just before dawn, causing traffic to back up for miles as the cops cut him down. Random stabbings.
I wish I could read, but this stuff won't stop.
Riders of Gotham's overcrowded Skyrail cars to contend with. Gotham police are investigating multiple cases of...
Nearly fell off a building for this?
I not only looked at it, I picked it up.
A few have died, while most have been admitted to Gotham General in critical condition. The police don't have any suspects at the time.
Gotham feed and the things over here,
two
right?
More patients have gone missing.
Is there something else here?
Asylum,
no.
Bringing the total number of escapees from
the movie tickets.
Mental hospital to 15 this year.
What is it? Monarch something?
But all the escapees highlight the rough. Some would say inhumane.
That's the movie that where his parents were killed.
Twin brother and sister Leon,
they were leaving the movie, I believe,
be
or play, what have you.
Found. Authorities are asking that you do not approach and call police.
Analyze data drive. Yeah. All right.
Mayor Hill's Gotham Beautiful
Act. The bat chair. Na 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 bat chair.
That's
put your butt in the bat chair. Do I have to press E to slam it in?
Encrypted.
No.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here.
Yeah.
In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
This is where the magic happens.
Build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
He's got the right name.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
Looking at encrypted stuff that we can't figure out. What's all this? Is this the angle we want? Okay, I'm gonna restart the recording. So if you guys are seeing this, you know, out of sync, every once in a while I'll restart the recording and that should put it back in sync until it goes out of sync again. It's because of the frame rate issues. I mean, I can run Skyrim and Mass Effect, like, you know, above, like, higher textures and everything, above everything, but this game is not optimized. What am I supposed to do? I hope I'm not stuck or something. Am I stuck? Oh, wait. Okay. What am I supposed to be clicking on?
This is a map of the East Side Shore.
Okay.
But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Yeah.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
Yeah, like all of them.
And in the meantime...
on that display.
I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone.
We're glad he's gone.
Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
Not playing.
I don't want anything to do with Falcone.
Well, he certainly showed interest in you. That's what worries me. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
So he didn't support
it
him?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping.
Mm-hmm.
Is she
in action?
New to town?
Never seen her before. Hopefully she's just a tourist.
Some tourist.
I already checked the codex.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
Who makes the codex?
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately.
Eh.
As Bruce or Batman.
Don't compare me to her.
I don't like being compared to a common criminal.
Now, I think you're missing the point. You have to admit you've been drawing a lot of attention to yourself. And not the playboy billionaire buys new yacht kind of attention. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
Got it covered.
I've had to cover for mysterious injuries before.
You've been lucky.
Or I'm just a really good liar.
A necessary evil in your line of work, I suppose. Though I hope you change careers someday. Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Worried about Dent as well? Park, 6 a.m., Oz.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years?
I don't know who Oz is.
We were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Oswald? Cobblepot?
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam.
I can't see.
If I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling.
My word.
Now, I haven't the faintest idea.
I'll give him a chance.
I think he just wants to reconnect. Criminal record or not, he's still an old friend.
A lot can change over the years.
Oh, yeah.
If I remember correctly, Oswald was fond of the old firecrackers in the toilet trick. I worry what he's graduated to. Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close.
It is.
I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful,
yeah.
Alfred. When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
He's the Penguin, or he becomes the Penguin. Six in the morning. Looks
where are you, Oz?
Pretty overgrown. Graffiti. Check out some mad tags, yo. Armstrong. Wayne, what did it say? Wayne, what? Might want to get that checked out. Can I go further? This. I'm just going up, and I was going to the side. No, I can't go back. Okay. Give change or examine. Let's give him a medical diagnosis. You're not doing so hot. That's my diagnosis. You change.
Thank you, sir.
Of course. I am the awesome philanthropist known as Bruce Wayne. It does let me go back. Okay. Because I wanted to see if there was anything down that way. I imagine not, because if I go this way, how far this way? If I go this way, oh, okay, now it's letting me. I still can't. Damn you, trash can! I knew you'd foil me someday. There's some invisible barrier this way. I need Superman to help me with that. Alright, so, burning barrel. It's not a burning bush, but yeah, it's actually a good thing. Harry walks like that. So they've updated the engine with this game. Unfortunately, the engine does not run very well. What was that? Oh. Running late, meet you by the statue.
There's the statue, but no Oz.
Because he's late. We're just supposed to stand around the statue and wait for him. I'm a busy man. I'm rich. Shopping cart. don't know if I have to click on look out. I guess not. Telltale games are the only games I've ever seen where you look at something, you choose look at, and you literally just look at it. That's it. What about this graffiti? I'm gonna talk to him. Nice mohawk, dude. Zang. Zone. We're in the penguin zone. Greetings, fine sir. How are you in this splendiferous morning?
Hey.
Beat it.
No one wants to be defeated. Can I go up here? No. The stairs confound me every time. If only I had my bat outfit on. I have a feeling, look at the statue, it'll be like, then he'll show up. I want to look at everything. I was really annoyed that I couldn't read that stuff in the Batcave. I always read all the things, but I'm going to talk over the, you know, the news ticker. I couldn't do that. I read the codex later anyway.
Well, it isn't what it used to be.
I didn't have time to read all that myself. More graffiti. Admire the graffiti. These people have skills. He looks at it like completely expressionless. We don't know if he likes it or despises it or is just bored. We have a seat. Alright, let's look at the statue and then get... Is that the only thing? Yeah. I don't think I have to click that look at, but I did anyway. Yeah, it kind of looks like the penguin.
Watch wallet cash.
Getting right to the point, aren't you?
This goes through you.
Oh, you too, huh?
Hey, you heard him, man.
Just walk away, gentlemen.
What are you waiting for?
You're making a mistake.
You already made one coming here.
I'm Batman, damn it.
Kills you. End him.